oil cooler, oil water circulating pump.
My water supply system.
Excuse me.
Yeah, right.
Ain't nothing blaming, they come off me no one, that's all that's wrong.
Okay, so, you gotta figure out what this thing ran off.
Yeah, dry shafts. For turning on the Queen Mary's propellers. There's one here and one over there. Some more. Actually, the dry shafts inside. The shafts inside the thing there. This machine, this turbine thing here, used to help turn the dry shafts over there. Imagine, bridge said full speed ahead, and you had to go climb that ladder. That thing spinning. Probably was scary. Took out the gears. That bucket's still leaking oil from 1967 since the ship's last voyage. We're gonna go down the dry shaft alley again and take you somewhere else that you might like. Bear with me, it's gonna take me a little bit. Thank you. Darn it. Oh, there's another one. This is the Queen Mary engine room emergency driving system. Queen Mary's electrical switchboard system. I could touch it, but it's not gonna hurt me. This is what controlled all the clocks on the board, the ship, the phones, and everything. Doesn't work.